transition back on, just resumed it. So, get right back into this. No healing, got it. Got some oil. Oh, they see me? That's fine. I'll just hide here. Nobody sees me. It's all good. Just forget that one's over here. Ninja. Silent reflection knife. No. Oh shit. Woo! Surprise, fucker. Damn it. Okay. It's all part of the... getting back into the swing of things. Oh, hey, buddy. Oh, fuck. Well, no more healing for me. Let's hope I can just get some good kills out of this. You know what? Since I'm already... guaranteed dead. Let's just fucking rush it. Let's do it, buddy. I'm gonna stay right beside you. Yeah, yeah. Oh shit, well, he's got it ready. Get all that. I got a skill point. Maybe I'm here too early because I'm getting fucking killed in one shot. Oh, fuck. Damn. Oh. I need 5 to get there, right? Chasing slice. Grapple hook. Alright, well, I'm not quite sure the rate I'm losing my stuff here. Fuck, I wish I could just buy medicine. So I'm at 1 in 89 right now, so if I can outpace that, even if I'm trying this a couple times, I'll be getting positive skills, and I'll get to that 5. Didn't see me. It's fine. I'm invisible. Just like the night. Maybe I shouldn't go and get exposed correctly. Where's your buddy? What the? Oh, he oiled me. Why is he throwing oil at me? Alright. Hey, buddy. Stop throwing oil at me. I'll have a cool, glowy ninja now. Alright, that should be all of these guys, including that. Now it's all over. See if I can't clean myself off with this oil. Doesn't appear to be clean offable. Alright, buddy. Let's do this. I'll get this fucker. Oh, fuck me. Alright. That's that. Guys on this state. But, oh! I am positive. Okay. So if I keep doing this, like, 15 or 16 more times and I don't win, I will be able to upgrade my kill, get health back, which would be a big bonus. Hopefully I'm not making everybody I know stick with the dragon hunt, but yeah, it's burn more of these before they get wasted. Alright. Let's do this. You know what? Oop. Let's go with the axe. We need that for shield boys, so. Oh! Fuck me. Oh! Man, bad start. Why was I getting signal over here? Whoa! Picking up any medicine from these guys. Ooh, I should try some fistful of ash. Oil. Fire hand. Like confetti. Gokan's sugar. Reduces posture damage. Reduces vitality. Increases attack power. Tooth burn, tooth poison. Restore a node of resurrected power. Oh, I did get some pellets. Oh. Not gonna waste those. Not yet. Especially the free life thing seems like a bit of a waste. Goddamn bad against fighting that guy. Deflections damage my posture so much. Maybe I can increase this. Okay. I wish I could just drop back down here. No. I just wanna not get the fall damage. Which I did anyways, okay. I'm brutal. Stop it. stop shooting your fire arrows. I know that way is death, so I'm not going there. To explore a little bit. This looks... What? Oh, is it just underwater again? Okay. Ah! Oops. Oh no! Oh, there's too many. Damn, I suck. Alright, so there's a couple bad guys over there. Oh, it's a spear badass. Okay. And those are the shield guys. Fuck me. My incredibly bad jumping skills. Did I take damage from that? You know what? Fuck it. Let's just sneak up. This one first. Oh! Come on, fool! These levels, get my kill guys, get health skill. You know what? I do have some medicine. I'm going to use it. Save my fistfuls of ash. Yeah! Let it hit! on, buddy. Oh, that guy just fucking appeared up here. No, I backed off. I'm gonna try to grind a new skill or two out first. I dove back down the hole. Chance of dying, falling down the hole. And I'm just grinding my way through all these guys for the moment. Oh, I heard a voice. Oh, it's behind the house. I feel like I maybe wasn't supposed to come to this area too early, because he just one-shots me, like, every single hit. I am not that good. Not yet. If I get to 5 skill points, I get a skill that every time I get a death blow recovers a bit of health, which would be incredible for surviving this game a little bit more. Oh. No, they track so much harder in the Dark Souls. Like, you just fucking turn around and drop the hat. And, like, crazy auto-attracting attack. It's not quite so friendly for that. Also, I really gotta buy medicine, but I don't have any place to do that. So I'm just trying to. Oh, no, well, I fell in the hole. And, like, they are way too fast for Dark Souls button strafing technique. But I'm getting there on the skills. I could almost just buy that kill skill, and then I won't be so bad for this fucking health shit that I've been struggling through. You know what? Resting here is a good idea. Before I lose all these skill points. Yeah, I've been able to keep him alive to like clear out the all the mobs, but as soon as we're up against the big guy, he just gets killed in like two or three shots, and then I get fucking killed in like, oh. I get killed in like fucking one shot. It's a lot easier when I'm coming from inside their base than self-murder all these fucks. Although that guy literally tries to get himself killed. He just runs out dead center in the middle, gets shot by like three arrow guys immediately, and then faces down all the random dudes all at once. Alright. Give me all that gold. There's one more guy over there, and then I'll sweep back through the castle. Attempt to fight the spear guy that I run from like baby. And then should have my 5 skill points by then. Is that fish I can't see in the water? But it can see me somehow. I've hit it. Get up here, fucker. Oh, I got it!
Yeah.
I am shocked that I hit it in that water. After I found out there is an item that I need to actually dive, I was... I was just gonna ignore those guys. Do I have two now? I have one now. Oh, I got the withered garter, okay. Super medicine might be okay. Sure. And then I need 12 more.
Alright.
Talk to this guy. I see. Looks very Bloodborne hand. I would love if this is like actually in the Bloodborne universe. This is just Bloodborne Japan. Already iced these guys, so no worries here. Whoops. Did I just hit rest again? I did. Whoops. Alright. Level 4. Get my way back to the other statue, and I will be fine for level. Look at that guy. No, that one right there. There we go. Oh, what the hell? Get fucked, arrow. There we go. Arrow guys dealt with. Oh! Oh! He deflected my death blow. What a master sword. Ow. Don't laugh at my pain. Alright. Whoop, they see me. Now they forgot I was there. Woo! Alright, let's take some of that. One of these guys have an arrow? Close to level 5. Okay. I'm gonna take off the stuff I wanna save. Like the pellets for now. Ceramic shards are distractions. They knock stuff off the thing. That's fine. Fire's good. Okay. Oh, yeah, I can't go back up that stupid way. How do I sprint? I don't think I have sprint yet. Yes! Made it to level 5. Just to be safe, I'm gonna kill everybody again. Back up faster than that. Ow. Oh, that's the wrong cord. Alright, buddy. Let's do this. Oh. Oh, the chickens heard me. Now I'm being dangerous. These chickens. I wonder how they train the like ninja chickens. Alright. So I'm almost almost good on all these guys. I'll get this one. I have a resurrection chance. I fucked this up. My axe doesn't have any things. Alright, I gotta get a death blow on this guy. Let's do this, buddy. I have no way to beat these guys right now. Let's run past them. And they forgot about me. See that white guy with the spear there? I don't know if you saw last night when I worked my way back down from the temple up there where I was at, and I found two of those guys, and they kicked my ass like so goddamn hard. I have nowhere to go right now. Oh, you know what? I have a Jizo statue. Let's just use that. The last communed idol was the one at the entrance. It's fine. I want the kill spell. I want that kill spell badly. Kill skill, not spell. Oh, did you? Yeah, I was like, oh, it's a guy. Super fast right up to me, and then stab, and was like, instant dead. Okay, great. I'll just, die, I guess. Alright. Give me the fucking health skill. Oh, yeah. This will make my struggles a little bit easier. Good chunk of health too. That is satisfying. Alright, so I got that skill. I'm just gonna blow through this area now. I don't need to grind all these guys out now. Okay, maybe I should kill a couple guys to get the whoop. Get some of those spirits back, because I don't have enough. Now I'll be able to deal with the shield guys, and maybe this guy too. If he isn't looking at me when I stab him in the spine. Oh. Draw this guy out. Oh, I can't reach it from there. I want to alert that spear guy till I'm absolutely ready to attempt fucking with him. Oh, he already sees me. God damn it. Alright, let's do it. Oh, he didn't see me. Okay, good. Ceramic is good for this. Get over here, buddy. Summoning you. Alright. All the enemies are cleared away. Keep this healing guard ready. Come here, fucker. Maybe I can give him a sneak kill and save myself a little bit of trouble. Oh! Right, I got the Mercury counter. Oh, he's a mini boss. Get fucked. Ow! Shin. Let's do this, buddy. Oh, it's a sweep. I can't parry that, right? Oh! God damn it! That's his posture. So when you break his posture, he staggers, and I can get a death blow on him. And I need to deplete his health bar twice. Or get two death blows on him. Alright, let's purchase these so I don't fucking waste them. And almost got two revivals. I have enough to buy a new skill, so I might as well do it. Not worried about these guys, I'm gonna run past them as fast as I can. Cause I'm a ninja. Ninja's what I do. I'm ninja in. Ninja in for you. Boop 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 boop. Alright, there we go. Do I stab him with my sword? And then he dies? Counter his spear attacks and then kill him. Yeah, don't get hit. That's a good one, eh? The dodge in this is not like omnipotent, so that's a little frustrating. See me. Ooh, ow! Fuck, I saw that coming and I didn't dodge it. Like an idiot. Alright. I'm safe. Whew. Oh, he's still fucking shooting at me, even though he doesn't see me. Maybe he does. It would have really helped if I could have got that death blow on that shinobi guy early on. They're not that invincible in this game. His dodge roll is not really a dodge roll, it's like a dash. And they're not very invincible. And their attacks track so goddamn hard. Oh, can I go over there? Oh, I can. Nice. Oh, maybe I can get a sneak attack on him up here somewhere. Interesting. Yeah, break all the trees. That's the stealthiest. Doesn't look like I can get a sneak attack on him up here, but I can definitely... Or I can't. I can't fucking see anybody up here. I was trying to get that archer. Worth it. Archer's dead. Close enough that I can stab you. Help that. Oh yeah. Wait. Did I not gain health back from that? Because he didn't have full health or something? Is that a fog door? Oh my god. Is there actual fog bosses in here? Okay. Shinobi Hunter is there. Curious about that item. Does he walk left? Then I don't have to worry about him so much. Or they're just gonna patrol the front of the steps. Yeah, it did drop on the ground. It's kinda wet. Might be enough. Doesn't look like this shinobi guy is gonna go very much. Oh, there it goes. Fuck yeah. Let's get whatever this is. Medicine, okay. Nothing particular behind in there. Get closer so I can get one free kill on you. I think I'm gonna need to get my medicine here too, because this guy should stay dead once I kill him. Pocket sand. God damn it. Woohoo! Oh, there goes two of my healths. Alright. Let's try oil. Oh, he dodged it. Woohoo! Oh. Oh. Oh, good God. Turn your back. Don't fire. Good start. Heat pockets in, fucker. Oh, I don't have air guard yet. No wonder I'm getting just super fucked with this. Alright. Oh! 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 Wow! Oh, that was rad. I don't think the aggro would have made much of a difference there. Because I pulled him so far off of his spot, he might not have... maybe he would have went back. I don't know. Missing that first death blow was a goddamn travesty. Alright. Yeah, that was pretty fantastic. That was like, he caught me out of my grappling hook animation, stabbed me out of the air, and then fucking threw me off the goddamn bridge. Oh, fuck. Medicine, just my healing gourds, and I'm gonna get in this guy's face. Oh yeah, look at the fucking arrow, you bitch. The death blow sign scared me. Whoa! God, he's so fast. Why does it keep giving me the death blow symbol? It's freaking me out. Does when he can't get to me. Give up? Nope, doesn't look like it. Let's try running a little bit. No, oh, he's coming. Alright, oh, he's already coming. So his aggro range is pretty goddamn far, at least for what he's gonna chase me down from. Oh. Fuck! 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 that's not what I'm to do.
Woo!
I just walk right into that. Alright, turn around so I can get a free hit on you. Fucking sweeps! I know it's a sweep, and I don't jump, and then I get fucking killed. I have to get that first death blow on him, and I bet I can kill him. I can defeat him with one death blow. If I get that one death blow first, I should say. Alright. Oh no! Somewhere, I got somebody else sick. Oh! Oh no. I got a buttload of dragon rot now. Well, nothing to do but to beat this guy one way or the other. I'm using up all my items. Just regular fight. Nothing fancy. Yeah, I know. I'm just hoping that killing them gets me enough of the prayer beads to upgrade my prayer shenanigans. And then I can get an extra life, basically, or deal some more damage or something like that. Plus, I'll get used to their attacks a little more. Alright. Run away like a little bitch. stops chasing me. Come back, sneak up on the guy, get a good death blow on him. Whoop! Hit him. I can see him just like backing down the bridge there. Alright. Going back to his home. And I will get a death blow on him this time. Unless he's like backing down the road looking at me. Just like ninja his way up the wall and get me. Yeah, exactly. I'm gonna try. I wonder if he's just aggroing me or if he'll eventually forget that I'm here. Nope, he's still looking at me. I also want my, yeah, exactly, run away and do it again later. I also want my, my respawn to come back, because it takes a little while for it to become active again. I hope he doesn't, like, recover from his death blows eventually. Oh, he was still up there. I just saw his little head bobbing up. I'm gonna kill a couple guys until I have all of these. Because I can at least keep him off balance. Oh my god, yeah, his aggro, or like his pathing got switched because I brought him out of aggro. Ah, oh, he got them both back. So if I leave the encounter, he just recovers. Oh no, he turned around again. Fucking sweeps. Alright man, come on. Give me a poke here. Okay, fuck! Alright, just gonna do that again. Flawlessly. Finally got the timing down for the step counter. And a prayer bead! Oh yeah! I don't think I can fight two of those fuckers at the same time though. Oh my god. I guess I am invincible during the animation, so it might not be so bad, but... Amiibo balloon. Is that a statue? Oh, I got a new fire thing! Yes, rest. Progression. So I don't lose the skill. Let's just get it. Fangin' blade. Oh, swing with the axe and sword. Oh, now I can just shoot in the air. Cool. Knight's jar slash what? Huh. No, he doesn't respawn. Anybody with a name, once they're dead, they're dead. Ooh, and did that too. So that's four. Alright. Prosthetic follow-ups. Special sword attacks. Use prosthetic to R1 right after. Yeah, I figured that. So that's the axe one, generally. On the other side of that area I was trying to fight my way up from. Oh, there's two dudes there. I can take out those two guys. Didn't see me. It's all good. Nobody knew better. Oh, I'm going to the area, because when I was in the flaming area, I was getting like a signal from on the other side of the fire pit, and it must have been a person or a save point or something like that. I'm taking the other route up there right now. That makes more sense. Whoops, you heard nothing. Oh, there's a big fucker over there too. Ugh. special spot? Whoa, what the fuck? I didn't see that guy. Where the fuck is this? Oh, this is the road. I literally sideskipped that because I went up the other way. Cleared all these guys out. I went that way last time. Let's investigate. Don't make sure I miss nothing. Apparently I'm gonna fight another mini fucking boss. Maybe it's just literally more Shinobi Hunter Man. I can't tell. It's a big boy. Ow, fuck you. Ah! Ah! I'm gonna... Oh! I wanted to go kill that fucking bowman before I fought this guy, but... We're in the out. Let's do it. Guys, surprise the shit out of me. Okay. I can do this. Get yourself back. Get at least one fucking thing. Axe this motherfucker. Get some more things. Get some more health back. I have received... Oh, I missed an item over there. Come back for it right away. I need that second one to... Oh, what am I gonna do with this? Can't hit you that far. There's an item over there too. Let's go for this one. Treasure card. Contact. Don't see it. guess I got it. Oh, it came back. Well, man. Fuck you. Get back in, fish. Man, you let me kill you. I thought that guy was another mini boss. He was not. I can deal with big old baby men. Even if they do have a giant steel baseball bat. It'd be real cool if there was another statue up here I could rest at. Otherwise, I'm gonna get, like, borked immediately coming into here. That looks like a fiery wall of death. Looks like to explore carefully. I can go up there. That's interesting. Oh! Wait, is that my dad? It is my dad.
Chichiwe.
Give me new weapons. Hidden temple key. Very back. Lord's absolute. Enemy's life. If they can bring him back at any cost. Hidden temple in the Hirata estate.
So
I took the secret route first. Give me a big sword, man.
This is so fucking stale.
There's very little emotion in it so far. Oh damn, my badass dad is dying. Whoa. Oh, the gate flared up, that's why that went like that. Oh, yeah. So, where I am in the other spot when I kept running to get myself fucking killed is like right on the other side of that burning building. Oh, cool. I'm missing any items down there? Probably not. It looks like something I can run across. Oof. No secrets up there. Oh fuck, I don't know if I can get through this part without fucking dying now, but we'll see. He's sneaky. Whoops. Nope, that's the death way. I'm not going that way yet. I want to get rid of the fucking arrow guy. Yes, this is where I was dying a billion times before. If I can get rid of the arrow guy before he fucking shoots me, get some health back, then I can sneak up on this fucker. It's like really hard to come back from the other side because of the fucking like crazy amount of dudes that I have to fight with no stealth. But I'm not gonna go up here yet because it's so much harder to come back. Oh, fuck you. Oh! Oh, am I just gonna fucking die to this? I don't have my thing on. My red burn preventer. There we go. Because I want to fight those two assholes. So I'm going to go back out. Go to the closest statue, which is where I killed the first spear asshole. And make my way back here. What a ninja! I'm sure the enemies are back, but the fucking shinobi asshole won't be. He is not. I can do this. This needs to have medicine in it. Rest. Maybe this guy won't see me. Let's Oh, wait. Huh. Like a thing over there. I just can't make it there. I assume that's where the end of the Shinobi Hunter area kicks me back to, is over here. Oh, I do have a Ester Flask. It's this one. Comes back every time I rest. Exactly an Ester Flask. But, like I said, I think I came here a little early. Because a lot of the bad guys just fucking one-shot me. But I will make my way through. And then by the time I'm out of here, I'll be a head start on all the other easy areas. Yeah. Go challenge these boss fuckers over here. Told by one of the guys at work that I was also playing this. He came back to this area much later, but you do get two of your first three shinobi weapons here, so I feel like it's semi-important to be here. Right. I want this one. I'm just gonna try running through these guys because they don't really do anything for me. Oh, I could just do this. Woo! There we go. Okay, time of bitches. Oh, I took fall damage from the water. I guess it is a pretty large plan, but I do have to kill that first guy then. Or maybe I got shot with an arrow or something, but kill this first guy, get my sliver of health back. Maybe I could sneak down into that area with the white guy. Doesn't look like it though. It looks like I meant to just fucking get him. Fast. See, I'm pretty sure I shouldn't be dying to them this fast, but it's okay. I'm getting people sick I don't haven't even met yet. I assume that's why they put the flowers like this, so you can sleep back past these guys without having to deal with them. Yeah, Red's dead. Oh. Pretty quick. Yeah, I did take full damage from the water there. Wow. Maybe I'm supposed to... Oh, the dragon rot? It's because I got this power of revival from my master, the little kid. Because he gave me some of his blood or something, and he's got dragon blood, I guess. But because I'm not him, because he's like an actual dragon blood person, I have this like white scar on my face, which I think is getting bigger. Didn't notice that. Oh, it's on this side, too. Maybe I'm, like, rotting. But it's... When I revive too much, it's, the sickness of me reviving constantly is, like, spreading to other people around me. Come on, buddy. Let's do this. Fucking sweep again, every time. I just gotta learn. Sweep. Got him. Pull one down. Just gotta do it again. Whoa, wait, what? Oh, he's not a special one. There's two of them. Alright. I can take on non-special ones. I don't have to kill these fuckers twice. Fucking sweep! Yeah! Improvement! So much improvement. Oh, a bulging point curve. I'm gonna hold on to those coin purses, because eventually I'm gonna have to buy some shit, I assume. Now, what goodies? Or pellet? Okay. Cool. Balloon of Soul. Okay. Oh, is this... Oh, you're right. They will respawn. Did it give me a lot of points? Didn't really look like it. well, I don't need to be down here, then. I feel like these guys, these generic ones, did more damage to me than the non-generic one did. Like, this guy fucking killed me in two hits every single time. And that little cliff I was looking at didn't lead over here, so... Oh... Secret. Sneaky, sneaky. This cliff did, however. Interesting. So I can run away from that guy if I'm real scared. Alright, now I can move on. I'm just gonna run through this fucking cave. I don't give a shit about these guys. Let's triangle jump my way up there. Rest of that bonfire. Ha-ha. Now I've collected all the shit. I'm down a lot of medicine, though. Alright, I've rested. better at combat, I would say. I do know I gained positive. Skill points running through this area, so. I feel like I iced that guy a little easier. Nobody sees me. No secret. That one side of my face is very ashy. Whoa! Alright. Well, that was silly. Run away before I waste my life. Run back to the swamp. Strikes, I have to deflect them because jumping back, he follows you, and if you dodge around him, he like spins and just drops it on your head. They have so much tracking compared to Dark Souls guys. Alright, I think I can just literally skip most of these assholes and just run into the boss fight. Thank you. join the buddy, clear some mobs. Although I don't know if these guys join the boss or something mid-fight. Yeah, it's okay. Nobody saw me. Fucked it. Literally didn't see me. What? I guess they could technically see through that bit there. Fuck it, I'm just gonna run. Oh, he's still alive.
Whoop.
Later. Commander, maybe. We'll see. Guys following me. Get those two guys in the house. I think they were the ones that popped out of nowhere last time when I fell over to the left side. Got that item. Six guys right now, so it's okay. It's fine. I will survive. Take out the archer so he can fuck up my friend.
Onushi.
Oh.
Onushi. Agua. Stomp! Yeah, yeah! What if you want? Yugami Kiri!
Oh, come on. Fuck them off. Oh my god. I've just been jogging the whole time. Ow. That's an arrow in my face. jump. Oh my god. Problem solved. Cleared out. Oh, it's lighting. Yeah. Ooh. Oh, that's a nice one. Okay, I gotta get used to doing that. They're all suspicious still. My buddy's still hiding there, so I'm gonna be able to go into the fight with him at full tilt if I keep picking these guys off. Everybody get fucking murked already? One last go. Call it night. One CD. Woo! did so well the last time. Wow. Oh, and I can stealth kill Juzo too if I lure him over, right? Okay. Oh, he is fighting them. dash helped so goddamn much. Please have a goddamn save statue nearby. I can't take it no more. At least he was guarding it. Oh, nope, there's bad guys in here. For valuables before I enter the story. Oh, that looks like story. Or not story. Ah, I thought so. Where the fuck? Ah. Press that to first. Hiding. Mid-air combat arts. Increases spirit emblems. Night draw slash. That's more useful than my current one. I want that medicine potency though. Spend those yet. I feel like now that I'm almost clear this, I might be able to purchase something afterwards. fly, that is radical. Oh, my buddy's dead there. I thought he was alive. I thought I could come back to talk to him now. Doesn't look like it though. We're curious what happens to get to make him live, but... Alright, let's talk to this very distraught person.
Washi waki tsuki kara waka sama washi no segare ga hagure shinobi yo nen no tame ja wa hagure shi.
I will. Don't worry. Oh, that was a treasure chest in the other room. Alright. Oh, is there gonna be a real boss in here now? Hey, buddy. Snapseed. Okay. Snapseed, okay.
おちょうど。あ、クール。言ってください。あ、そなたはなすべきことをなすのです。わかりました。
That's just cool. Very no bullshit, Grandma. The lower one's vitality, the slower the posture recovers. Posture gains color gets better as the recovery rate slows down. Okay, step dodge, or one after dodge kind of attack, yeah?
Oh, Jodo.
Sate.
Ooh, it's a sweep. Okay. Red eyes, fear, fire. Posture recovers faster when you're ready. Oh, you fucker. Oh my god. Coming for you, lady butterfly. Don't see me. Butterfly, you got one more go, and then I'm done. I can't take it no more. It's getting my ass cut constantly for 3 hours. Did level up. I did learn how to beat certain guys, though. There we go. This one. Do it.
One more.
I feel like I've almost got her. She jumps up. She comes down for a stomp and sweep. She jumps up really close to me. Oh, is that gonna give me a snap seat every time? Oh, no, he does not. Okay. Oh, fuck. Just run straight to the back. That's enough. I'm punished out for the night. Myself against Lady Butterfly again tomorrow or something. See ya. What the? How do I turn off the broadcast now? Oh, there we go.